friends, my name is Pooja. I'm a food blogger, food chef. At Jameson-inn-shiraz Hotel, it's at the location is Park Street. I'm here to introduce you one of the great chef, Mr. Ram here, and he cooks very delicious, yummy foods. Presenting his signature dish today. So, now I'm introducing you my special guest, Ram. So he's working here since a long time. So let me introduce you my chef.
Myself, I start my career actually from JW Marriott and in a same Indian special restaurant that is called Saffron. And in Saffron we follow all the Audi cuisine mainly. The Audi cuisine starts from Lucknow and this area. So this is the dish which I am going to present today. It is also from the same destination. So myself, I am ramprased majumdar and I start my career with JW Marriott, the Saffron restaurants, and later on I worked also with the hotel, the Great Kebab Factory. It is again a signature dishes of all the kebabs. It's under addition, and then I went to West End and different chain of restaurants in Mumbai, and then I come back to Kolkata, because Kolkata is my place and it's my worst place. So I eager to show myself that my food, delicious food to Kolkata, all Kolkata Vashi. So I am the Vashi. So I want to introduce that food, that's why I come to Kolkata. From
we are here to keep the very best food in Kolkata. So it's already popular restaurant in Kolkata, and out of that, the galouti kebab is one of the special dish for this restaurant, the GJ. Kolkata hanging with the kebab. So till that time, it is also a dish from this way to go to kebab. So the dish is from UP, the Lucknow area. So the dish is very delicious and its name is galouti kebab. Galouti, the name itself is shows that it's made in your mouth. That's all. Along with this, the very rich paratha. It's called ulta, tawa paratha. Lots of tea, lots of dry fruits is there. So, and saffron. So, along with this, it's a very good main course. You can call it starter in the evening time, then have it. And along with the green chutney. So, this is our special dish. We'll prepare the dish.
Thank you so much for introducing yourselves. Get into the kitchen.
Especially galouti kebab, and it's made purely mutton flesh. There's no bone inside, so it's at least mix up with all ingredients like the put it here. Make purely by heat of love. So the galouti kebab is almost finished to cook. I mean, the cooking part is over. So now we'll do the plating of that. So it will be made with the ghee, the sugar, the saffron. That three things are major things here. A little bit of sugar is there also. We added the sugar to get the spices. So this is the bread is almost ready. So now we are going to present the galouti kebab with galouti kebab. Lucknow is there. And this yellow color is not, no yellow color or no yellow agent is there. Only the saffron color is here. This is a very popular dish all over India anyway, but this is our special dish. It comes from the word rumal, that is handkerchief, and it will be thin as your handkerchief. That's why it's called rumal. Thank you.
Thank you so much, chef, once again. The dish looks so yummy, and the presentation is wow. Thank you for showcasing yourself, your dish into my channel. Thank you so much once again. Definitely do visit the Jameson-inn-shiraz Hotel, where Mr. Chef, Mr. Ram Chef, works here. He makes so delicious foods here. You should definitely try it. A lot of come here. Thank you for watching it. Do subscribe to my channel, like, share, comment. Thank you so much once again.